you can walk in with any amount of money and launder it, but nobody really cares. Can't do your job properly. I prefer you to go out to a liquor inspection would take next to nothing than do a proper dose investigation, because it's too time consuming.